It was many, many years ago on a cold November's day. My uncle called me over and gently he did say, he said it in a whisper no one could even see. There were five silver dollars in his hand he gave to me. These belonged to Granddad, earned by the breath of his brow. He gave me them on a night like this a long, long time ago. He built this house we lived in, and in it safely kept. I took them in a bureau drawer, and for years that's where they slept. Five silver dollars in my tiny little hand. Five silver dollars, I'll do the best I can. I carried them around from mountains to the coast. Only five silver dollars, but to me they meant the most. My children, they will spend them without a second thought, and all this tireless labor will have gone for naught. I see you are so different in the young man you'll become. I know that I can trust you to keep them safe from harm. Five silver dollars in my tiny little hand. Five silver dollars, I'll do the best I can. I carried them around from mountains to the coast. Only five silver dollars, but to me they meant the most. Now I'll pass them on to you. Your time has come, my child. I know you will not let me down. You'll have them for a while. Keep them safe and sheltered. Keep them from life's worst. You'll always have your granddad. He's the one who had them first. Five silver dollars in my tiny little hand. Five silver dollars, I'll do the best I can. I carried them around from mountains to the coast. Only five silver dollars, but to me they meant the most. Only five silver dollars, but to me